mix. Youth looking to go offensively. He sees that opening in the defense. Was just left in the rear view mirror.
And that's just the change of pace. You see him going down, looking not explosive, and then putting in a move, just a basic hesitation, going too strong to the cup and getting that layup to go in.
Esho and Brandon from the corner. Ball was lost. Oh, what a block there from Hughes. Charge for CLS, but missing on the layup. Hughes gets some opening, knocks down the three. Their last bucket was a three-pointer from Hidayat at the 6:05 mark. So they've been silent for more than 3 minutes as an alley-oop completed by Barone. What a pass also from Hughes. Berdatowski starting to play. Hughes left open. Money on the three. Next, we're on the beat. Jawato, Young guarding him. Trayvon Hughes gets away, walk in the park, will finish with a mailman layup.
I was about to say that Karl Malone layup. It's just complimentary pieces. No guy trying to get shots outside his range. And they know who they go to on the last moment.
Hughes again beating the third quarter buzzer. That is the guy you go to. Hughes pulling out a dance. And dance you can, young fella. Now they're trying to go quickly. Hughes shoots over Hidayat, gets money on the three.